Okay, so it's Monday and here is today's outfit for today. It's just a normal going to work sort of day. So I kind of have on a very black outfit, but I really love this one. I think it's fun and casual, and my work is very casual. Like, you can kind of pretty much wear whatever. So this is very appropriate for where I work. Just as like a little disclaimer, but I just have on my favorite ever. I always want to say ASOS and lie. I don't know why I want to say that, but these are Zara. So they're just Zara high-waisted jeans. They're very tight, fit me so nice and like snug. And then they just have like a very raw edge, you can see, and they just hit me like above the ankle, which I think is so flattering and so like super, I don't know, just like casual and relaxed. And so yeah, I'm wearing those, and then I just have on like a black undershirt just because I was a little bit cold this morning. And then I just layered on this, I believe this is Target. Seems like a Target thing, but it's just like a cropped hoodie, which I think is fun. And then I have on my Forever 21 little platform sneakers, which I've had for quite a long time, and they still like do me well. They're obviously not like the best quality, but I think they're fun and they're easy, and I just think like paired with this outfit, it's just very relaxed and casual. And then I have on, maybe I'll do it in this one so you guys can see better, but I have on my little cheetah knot headband, which I love. My hair is so greasy today, like this is the last day I can go without washing it. It's like one of those days. So I tried to cover up as much as I could because I'm also out of dry shampoo. So yeah, I put the headband in, tucked my bangs behind my ears. I don't have any jewelry just because my headband kind of like covers my ears. Makeup is basic, but yeah, I just love this. I think it's easy, like run errands in, or you could wear this to school, or yeah, or work like me. So anyway, this is outfit number one, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Hello, and ooh, I almost fell. Welcome to Tuesday's outfit. Not my like most appropriate for the weather. It is very sunny outside, so that's really nice, but it's just very, very cold. So this wasn't like my greatest option, but I just thought it was so cute, and I haven't worn this dress in such a long time. So here is what we have going on. This is a thrifted denim dress. I got it at Uptown Cheapskate, and it just has like a really nice tie detail on the shoulder. The other one is plain, so I really like the difference in the shoulders. And then I just paired it with my Goodwill thrifted little basic white turtleneck. I think it's really nice. I love a little turtleneck to keep me warm. I tried to keep me warm on top because yeah, it's a little cold on the bottom, but then I just have on these like really cute, you can't really see them too well, but they're like a sparkly black sock. And then I just have on my Timberlands because you guys know I wear these every day my whole life, and I love them. I just think that they pair really nicely with the dress. It just makes it like, I don't know, really cool and fun and not too dressy because I was going to work. I did go into office today, but now I'm home now. So yeah, I just thought I would show you guys this outfit before I change into sweats, because that's inevitable when you work from home and I just want to be cozy and warm. So yeah, I just thought that this was an easy way to pair a dress and not be too fancy, because my work is pretty casual. So that's the look. And then for my hair, I finally washed it, and so I just straightened it, not really like too, I usually like will straighten it and then I'll curl the bottoms in so that it's like a dramatic, oh my gosh, why can I not think of words today? It's just like a dramatic inward, literally? It's like a nice curl in, I guess is what I'm trying to say. I don't know. So yeah, I didn't really do too much of like a great job. I just kind of did whatever. And then I have these little clips. These are from Amazon. They're some of my favorites. I can link them below for you. But yeah, they're really fun to style up your hair. And especially when your hair is like acting up weird. Ever since I cut my bangs, I don't know if you guys can see, they're like a shorter length than my hair. Ever since I cut them, I've just like totally regretted it. So when they're not really blending well, I'll just kind of add something to pull them back. So that's what I did. I forgot to put earrings in because I was in a rush. So I don't really have any jewelry on today, but that's okay. And I did have a lip on. It's one of my favorites. I can show you guys. I don't have a shade name for you, but this is what it looks like. I'm sorry, it's just like a nude one, but I love it because it's a little bit of a tint, not too much of a color. It does fade quickly, but I don't know, it's easy to reapply. So yeah, that is today's outfit, and I will see you guys back here tomorrow. Hello everybody, welcome to Wednesday's look. So this is Wednesday's look, and I just have to say, I can't believe we're middle of the week and my room is still like relatively clean. This is very scary and weird, but here is today's outfit. Wow, I have a lot of crotch going on. Hold on. So this is today's outfit, and it's one of my favorites. I love when I get to like wear a fun blazer. It just makes me feel like very powerful and productive. I can get things done. So I just have on this thrifted tee. This is from Plato's Closet. I'm not exactly sure. I have to look at the tag, but I can't. I'm not exactly sure where this is from, like the original store, but yeah, I just picked this one up, and then I layered it with this mango blazer, and I've showed this a bunch of times before, but it's just one of my favorite blazers. This was thrifted as well. I actually found this at the Goodwill, so it's one of my favorite pieces. And really, doc? And I just love it because of like this very like tapered edge. Like, I just think it's so flattering how it comes up a little bit on the front, and then in the back it's a little bit longer, a nice little tail. And then I just have on my Zara. These are my ultimate favorite jeans. I will link the exact pair down below if they're still available. I'm pretty sure they will be. But they're so high-waisted, as you can see, and yeah, I just love them. So I just have on my Zara jeans, which I love, and then I have on my trusty Timberlands. So pretty simple, but yeah, I just love this look. It's just a fun, I don't know, very like stylish, cool look for work. So I think it works. And then I just have on for earrings, because I finally decided to wear some, I guess, these like tortoiseshell hoops, which I think are cute. They're like tortoiseshell at the top, and then a nice little wicker down below, or like a, I don't really know what that's called. Makeup's the same, hair is the same. I will say I tried my dry shampoo. If you guys watched my plant little update video, I did share a little bit of some Walmart goodies, so I will link that here so you guys can watch that. But I picked up a new dry shampoo and I actually like it. So I mean, my hair's a little crazy today, but yeah, that is today's outfit. There's like a better look at, the lighting's a little bit bad, but there's a better look at it. Yeah, this is Wednesday's look. I'm feeling very nice and casual, but also, I don't know, when you throw on a blazer, you just ultimately feel cooler. I don't know if that's anybody else, but like when I'm walking, I'm just like, yeah, I'm wearing a blazer. So anyway, that is today's. So I will catch you guys tomorrow, because it's almost Friday. Okay, I think this is the least amount of effort I have put into my outfit all week, but hello, welcome to Thursday. I'm gonna set this down. Yeah, this is today's outfit. I woke up not feeling well. I didn't feel good last night, and I just, like, it's all in my throat, it's all in my nose. I don't think I have anything like contagious. It's just like my throat hurts so bad. So I'm just gonna kind of take it easy, watch it, see how I feel tomorrow. But normally I would just be like in my pajamas when I'm working from home, but I did have to run to the dentist, and I really didn't want to reschedule the appointment, so I decided just to go for it. And so yeah, I threw on this outfit here, which is just like extra comfort. I didn't do my hair, didn't do my makeup. It's a very like no effort sort of day. So I just have on this black beanie. This is actually Sebastian's, and I don't know, for some reason I just love it. I have like a plain one, but I couldn't find it, so this one says something. I don't really know what it says, but anyway, I put that on, and then I've showed this multiple times. Oh, it has a lot of fuzz on it, but this is a little sweatsuit Sebastian got for me for Christmas, and so it's so cute. It's from ASOS. I will see if I can link it below. It's so great. And then I just have on my new, if you guys watched our Disneyland vlog, I got this, and this Patagonia jacket, and it's my favorite thing. It's so soft, it's so warm and cozy. So I have that over top, and that's it. I'm sorry today's is like not fashion forward and appropriate, but sometimes life gets in the way and you don't feel good. But yeah, so I would wear this outfit on a day where I did feel good. Either way, it's like so fun. I love just like comfy wear when you're running errands or working from home or whatever. It just feels really good to have like a nice sweatsuit. I don't know, I'm very into a matching set. But yeah, that is the look today. I wish I had more to show you and talk you through, but I honestly don't. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. And hopefully I'm feeling better. Hello everyone. I realized that I never finished out the week of my outfits, and that's because I think the last day you guys saw was Thursday, and then the next day was Friday, and I was still feeling a little bit sick. I'm feeling much better now. It's just kind of like in my face and nose and everything, but I'm feeling a lot better. But I didn't end up showing you anything from Friday because I worked from home, so I didn't really have an outfit, and then we went out of town. So to end this video, I thought I would just end it with a nice Erin cozy look, because it's one of my favorite sweatsuits. I've showed this before, but yeah, it's such a good one. So this is a nice like muted cheetah sweatsuit, basically. And I got this at Old Navy. Not sure if they have it, pretty sure that they don't, but I can link something similar below because stuff like this is floating around all of the time. So yeah, I just really love it. I feel like it's an easy way to do cheetah head to toe, because I think sometimes this can feel like overwhelming and you don't know how to style this, and I literally wore this to work, and every time I wear like sweat, Sebastian's always like, why are you wearing your pajamas to work? But these are not pajamas, and my work is very casual, so I'm totally fine to wear this. But yeah, I can link this below. They just come like at a good ankle point. I got a small in this, but it's actually like super big. That's why I have to wear biker shorts underneath, because it's like constantly, like these are constantly falling down, so it's a little bit annoying. But other than that, I really love it. And then I just have on my Forever 21 little platform sneakers, and then I'm about to run some errands, so I just have on my little thrifted, I don't even know, it's like something H&M would produce, but again, I got it at the thrift store, so I don't really know. But yeah, this is just like a nice, easy errand look, and I am obsessed with it. And then makeup is still the same. My hair today, I actually decided to part it on the side, which I normally don't do, but I've really been loving it to the side, just a nice little change. And then I just have on some pretty gold hoops. My mom gave these to me and I love them, they're so pretty. And then my Garcia necklace. So that's what I have on my head and for jewelry and all that stuff. And yeah, that's going to be today's outfit, and that's gonna be the end of the video. So I hope that you guys enjoyed. This was like very casual and easy. Just kind of come with me throughout the week, see what I'm wearing. Let me know if you guys liked the style of a video, or if you'd rather have like a lookbook to, I don't know. I just think it's nice to kind of talk through outfits as I wear them, and not so much like plan it out. So let me know your thoughts. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.